tigers are an iconic species. I mean, they're an amazing animal. You know, there are a few thousand left in the world, and you wouldn't want to see wild tigers disappear and have only tigers in captivity. I mean, there are more tigers in captivity in Texas than there are in the entire world in the wild.
There shouldn't be private ownership of these animals.
What are you going to do with this cub when he's too old to get his picture taken or too old to be petted?